doubts about who I am, where I belong. Now, I'm like the arrow that springs from above.